तो कैसे सभी लोग, आप सभी का स्वागत है मेरे चैनल टेक्नो गेमर में। तो आज हम GTA Vice City खेलने जा रहे हैं एक बार फिर से। तो आज हम GTA Vice City के मिशन को पार करेंगे। अगर आप लोगों ने अभी तक मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लेना और घंटी के आइकन को प्रेस करना मत भूलिएगा। तो लोग गाइस, बिना किसी देरी के वीडियो को स्टार्ट करते हैं।
Get out the way!
This, someone just called me up asking if this was Musty Pines, and I'm like, for sure. Oh, these songs never get old. Here's one for the high school prom. Gag me with a spoon, and I mean that.
Get some sleep, he says. I have been sitting in this chair all night with the lights off, drinking coffee.
Stop acting so hard. You want some mommies? Here's my card.
Dirty. My bike!
Man, I just gotta go to my
bike!
General, make fugues funky and death marches danceable. It's the science of music at Synth and Sun. Remember, you don't know you're a musician until you try.
Enjoy the experience of looking at the world. It's a profound experience that I have found very interesting. Of course, it's not a cheap pastime, but I think if we have learned anything by now, is that money is a good thing. Only the people without it complain. Anyway, I digress, and as a great man once told me, nobody likes a wordsmith. Let's get to the records. Next up, we have an American act for you. They've been around for a few years now, and for my money, this is their finest hour. Atomic by, of course, Blondie.
Send you an automated photocopied response. We call it democracy.
Will you be working for my father?
Just maybe.
Do you mind me resting my hand in your lap?
This man won't let me speak.
Maybe.
Shorty, shut up and let me speak.
So difficult having a rich and powerful father. Vamos.
Which means I'm a lot more respectable looking. Everyone knows politicians lie and steal and cheat, but at least with me in charge, you know I look good and I have a very supercilious manner. Besides which, I've been abroad and I prefer it here because I'm a man of the people. Vote Shrub.
See you around, handsome. About
it. Enough! We're running out of time. And
who don't know the first thing about the legality of marrying within the family. That's why we need a river. People, I'm telling you, pick up your spades, go into your garden, start digging as deep and as far as you can. Pretty soon the whole state will be flooded and ruined, and then they'll have to leave. We must build a moat to the north or they will come down and ruin this great state.
And Mr. Hickory, were you born in Florida?
What a stupid question, all in cheek.
Were you?
Of course not. No one's been born in Florida since 1877, but I've been here for 5 years, which is a very long time.
Come on, it's my first night.
Ah, well, I hope you're having a good time, because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it! Okay, there's this limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts of 20 keys of coke, it's this guy, all right? He's always at the...
Excuse me, bad boy!
That sometimes life throws you a curveball. We help our blue-chip clients get their lives back after circumstances have conspired against them. Just listen.
It was an unfortunate accident what happened to my wife on that precarious cliff. The Leo and Fjords can't bring my wife back, but they made sure I didn't end up in the slammer.
I was unfortunate enough to be found 15 kilos in my spare tire. I was so mad at the auto repair shop that sold me that tire. Thanks to dealing on Furex, the district attorney saw it that way too.
I accidentally torched the cookie mart when my medication ran out. Dealing on Furex helped me and the community by ensuring a healthy settlement from the pharmaceutical companies.
At Delio and Furex, we understand the judicial system and will ensure the truth is heard, no matter how improbable. We're not cheap, but what price can you put on truth?
I'm gonna stop that girl, I'm gonna ask you for that.
Rocket and you kill it here on Fever. And this next record is Quarterback.
Look what you're doing to me. I'm a day at your work. All of my senses down. The camera looks through me with its x-ray vision. The whole system run aground.
Hey, what you looking at? You better start talking. Hey, make me, you prick. Damn it!
Oh, way to go, tough guy.
This way!
About this town, you gotta pack some heat. Local gun shop's a couple of blocks away.